It was a slow start to Perth's season, but a win against Sydney would put Kenny Lowe's men within a minimum of 3 points from the six. And after three consecutive triumphs, Glory were in hot form.
Ball dropped by the keeper, a tap in for Andy Keogh, an absolute catastrophe for Vedran Janjetovic, an absolute gift for the Perth Glory striker.
The Sky Blues' blunder at the back made all the more embarrassing, with veteran Atletico Madrid keeper Jose Molina looking on. The home team was desperate to snap a three-game winless run.
Hasn't been cleared, off the crossbar and away.
But Graham Arnold's men failed to notch a shot on goal in the first half, trailing 1-0 at the break. The attack wasn't much more convincing in the second.
Carney has missed it. Well, what an opportunity that was for David Carney.
While veteran Janjetovic was having a night to forget.
Here we go.
Here's Shandor straight through the middle, saved by Janjetovic. Chris Harold, it's squeezed in. It's crept in for Chris Harold. Another disappointing goal from a Sydney FC point of view.
Celebrations all round, but Lowe urged his troops to keep their heads in the game, and soon enough, Shane Smelt ensured Sydney remained in touch.
And it's away back into the game. Smelt off the bench.
But the result was just out of reach for the Sky Blues.
For the first time in their history, Perth Glory have won three straight games on the road.